conquers Decepticon.
Hey everyone, 84 Aaron Hyde here, back with another video review, this time of Transformers Revenge of the Fallen Scout Class Breakdown. As some of you know, Breakdown in G1 was a Stunticon, so we're going to do a size comparison with another Revenge of the Fallen Stunticon theme Transformer, and that is Dead End. Now, Dead End was also a Stunticon in G1. So, here they are together. Dead End is a lot bigger. And this is, obviously, the deluxe Dead End. There is a Scout Class Dead End in the Revenge of the Fallen lineup, which I think I might get now because of Breakdown and the whole Stunticon thing. As you can see, he's got a Decepticon symbol on the hood, as well as in the back, right there. Nice detailing on this figure. I like the rims, the silver rims. I like the panel lines on this. Just the detailing is nice, and the black windows is really neat. And there's the underside. Okay, let's get to the transformation on this guy. First, you want to start by popping off these side panels here, rotating them up, pop them off, rotate them up, and you want to split this here, rotate the windshield up 180 degrees, okay, fold this down like that, actually, what you're going to want to do, doing something wrong here. Okay, just like that. Collapse it all together, just like that. Separate the feet, rotate this panel up, rotate that one up, flip the foot out, same with the other, rotate the thigh around, just like that, these are his arms obviously, the sides of the car, and you just want to separate them out like that. Separate it out. Oh, come on. Just like that. Mine fit in there pretty tight. He does have articulated hands. They're just on a ball joint. Okay. And for this, you just want to flip this back. Just like that. And then flip his head out. And down, just like that. And there you have him in robot mode. Here he is next to Revenge of the Fallen Dune Runner. So as you can see, he's actually quite a bit taller than Dune Runner. So he's pretty decent size for a Scout Class figure. And I will be getting the Beachcomber version of this, so stay tuned for that. Overall, Scout Class Breakdown is a great figure. I like the mold of him, the transformation, the detailing, love the head mold. Overall, he's a great figure. He's out in stores now. I found him at Toys R Us. So if you find them, definitely pick them up. Even if you're not into the Scout Class figures, you gotta get this guy. In my opinion, he's a 10 on a scale of 1 to 10. He's just a great figure, great transformation, great detailing, and a very nice homage to the G1 Breakdown. So, hope you enjoyed the review. Stay tuned for more reviews coming up by me. Probably in the next couple weeks, I'll be getting Scout Class Sonar, so stay tuned for that. Hope you enjoyed the review. Thanks for watching.